Diyor başladı. Merhaba arkadaşlar, ZDVDK'den ben Kaan. Splinter Cell Conviction'un bugün devamını çekiyorum.
We're not going anywhere. Hear that, Sam? We're getting out of here!
Thanks for coming back for me, Nick.
You don't leave a brother behind, Sam. You don't leave family.
That op started a change in Sam. One that would take years to really show itself. Years of figuring out what that change meant. But Sam's deal with Grimm meant he needed intel on EMPs and Black Arrow right now. Sam never asked for the little things, which meant this was big. The other question was where to meet. We picked the National Mall, public space, lots of crowds for cover, open approaches.
It
made life tricky for the spotters. I could dodge them. Sam, he could find them. And he did.
Bir dakika. Evet. Lan sesini sikeyim, bir dur. Evet, devam edin. Adamın asaleti yetiyor ya. Benim gibi vücudu yapmış adam ya. Yakışıklı.
Hey Sam, I'm being tailed here. Black Arrow wants to crash our party.
It's not a secret that we know each other, Vic. They're watching you hoping to catch me.
I think I'm insulted. You better take him out quietly so we can talk. There's no way we could use him before the fair closes.
What else is
it's
new?
It's okay, baby. Don't make a scene. It's not that much money.
Come on, I'm not gonna let you. If they spot you or the crowd does, the meat is on. Too much heat.
Karınla
çekelim. Get to it.
Hurry up, folks! It's the last ride of the night. It's your last chance to see the entire city.
Bunu bırak, onu en son alacağım.
Do remember, people. Cost isn't the target. Just the bait. Wait for him to lead us to Fisher, then let me know, and we'll back up down here so fast it'll make your head spin. Got it? Good.
Why are you following me?
I wasn't following you. I swear.
Konuş amına, dönmek zorunda bırakma.
Talk to me about Victor Cost.
He's just this guy. I swear. I don't know anything else.
Bayıl. Bayıltıyor mu, öldürüyor mu abi? Bilmiyorum, tamam da. Öldürdü lan. Yazık oldu adam. Belki çocuğu falan vardı. Çocuklar
istiyor.
Ne yapıyorsun lan, değişik. Gel içeri.
Oh crap. You're Fisher. Don't hurt me. I don't know anything.
Okay, no, I'm not football.
Tell me about your plans for me and your cost.
Fuck, Fisher. I was supposed to call it in when we saw you. Backup's waiting, ready to take you in.
Time for a change of plans, then.
Bunu cidden öldürdüm. Öldürsün amına, hiç sevmedim o piçi. Japonların kadınlarını severim sadece. O da biraz Japon'a benziyor. Yalan. Abi. Geç karanlığa hazır bir çocuk.
Come on, the fair's closing pretty soon. Take a chance.
Last chance to win a prize, fellas. Last chance.
Come on, pal. It's almost closing time. Give me one more shot.
Sorry, sir. What's your
location? You got, like, what? 10,000 stuffed animals back there? What are you doing? Give me one more shot.
Hadi oğlum, daha çanta alacağım ben.
Got a minute to talk.
Oh shit! You're Fisher, are you? Shit!
Come on, let's go. Aynen öyle. Yukarıda oynuklar, ses bile çıkarmıyor.
Why are you following Victor Cost?
Cost was just bait, a lone associate. We were waiting for you. Told to call it in when we saw you.
Vay. Vicky'ye sorguluyor, baksana.
I mean, yeah.
Vic, I've taken care of your admirers.
Then we got a window before the handlers figure out they're done and send friends. If we're gonna do the face-to-face thing, we gotta do it now. You know the area around the monument?
Yeah.
There's a standalone booth right in front. Meet me there, I'll let you
in. Sen çılgın adamım. Koşarak geliyorum. Kapıyı kırabilir miyim acaba? İnsan gibi girmek varken.
Put this on. We don't have a lot of time. Those spotters had to have backup.
EMP.
So we'll go over the basics here, cover the rest by phone.
Sounds good.
Look in the bag, you'll find your favorite pistol.
I didn't get you anything.
Shut up, Sam, there's no time. You'll also find something I borrowed from a buddy over at DARPA. It's a portable EMP generator. Low intensity, short range. The bag's shielded, so you can stash your gear in there, but, hit the trigger, you'll fry everything around you to use as juice.
Dragger! Nice.
What else do you have for me?
There's a file in the bag, but here's the short version. There's an R&D house called White Box, a DOD contractor that does work on EMP technology.
So,
six months ago, they suddenly contract out all their security to those assholes over at Black Arrow. Now, that's a breaking pattern.
Asshole!
Corporate security. And based on what you told me about them,
there might be a connection.
Bingo. It's slim, but you've gone Fifth Freedom based on us. All right, time for you to go. And you ping me when you reach safe distance, and we'll talk more about White Box before you go in.
Will do. Stay safe.
Hadi anne.
Order of the Department of Public Works. The fair and the museum are now closed. We have detected a gas leak on site. Everybody is to leave the fairground in an orderly fashion immediately.
Help me!
Attention, attention. There's a gas leak on the site. For your safety,
we have
direkt öyle girdim amına koyayım ben. Saçmalığa bak.
Attention, attention. There's a gas leak on the site. For your safety, we need you to proceed to your cars in an orderly fashion immediately. I repeat, this is for your safety.
Stand by. I might have something here.
That's Fisher! We're city workers! That's Fisher! Everybody, we will catch you!
Ah, sabitleyip vuramadım ya.
Attention, attention. There's a gas leak on the site. Oğlum. For your safety, we need
five you seven
to proceed to your cars and orderly fashion immediately. I repeat, this is for your safety.
Over there, I'm Mount Fisher.
En sevdiğim silahlardan biri. Bu oyunu da biraz sessiz yapmışlar bu silahı. Öldü.
got away with it at our airfield, Fisher, but now it's over. Show me how you did it back at the airfield, Fisher. Come get me. Payback time, fucker! Show yourself! Shit, I'm out! Right out there!
Fuck, I don't have time for this!
You wanna hide in the shadows like a coward? Shit, shit, shit! I don't believe this! Come out and fight, shithead! I was at the airfield, Fisher!
Kudo! Ne konuşuyorsun, değişik!
All those years you were lying to me.
It was for the greater good, Sam. And I would do it again in a heartbeat for the same reasons.
Guess I never did know you.
No, you didn't. And you still don't.